The Lord has made known unto me that the sisters in the kingdom of God should organize themselves together as a society, and to lead this society, to preside over it, the Lord has chosen Emma Smith.
Sisters, we are going to do something extraordinary. We expect pressing calls, grand occasions. Each member should be ambitious to do good. The Lord has said, when you are in the service of your fellow beings, you are only in the service of your God.
The real power in this great worldwide sisterhood lies within each woman. Though we may see ourselves as weak and simple, we all share a noble heritage and can develop a faith that is equal to that of remarkable, faith-filled women who have gone before us. We have a vital role to play in helping build the kingdom of God and preparing for the Lord's coming. In fact, the Lord cannot accomplish his work without the help of his daughters. Because of that, the Lord expects us to increase our offering. He expects us to fulfill the purpose of Relief Society as never before.
You are a mighty force for good, one of the most powerful in the entire world. Your influence ranges far beyond yourself and your home and touches others all around the globe. You've reached out to your brothers and sisters across streets, across cities, across nations, across continents, across oceans. You personify the Relief Society motto, charity never faileth. You are, of course, surrounded by opportunities for service. No doubt at times you recognize so many such opportunities that you may feel somewhat overwhelmed. Where do you begin? How can you do it all? How do you choose from all the needs you observe, where and how to serve? Often, small acts of service are all that is required to lift and bless another. A question concerning a person's family, quick words of encouragement, a sincere compliment, a small note of thanks, a brief telephone call. If we are observant and aware, and if we act on the promptings which come to us, we can accomplish much good.
The desire to create is one of the deepest yearnings of the human soul. No matter our talents, education, backgrounds, or abilities, we each have an inherent wish to create something that did not exist before. Everyone can create. You don't need money, position, or influence in order to create something of substance or beauty. You might say, I'm not the creative type. If that is how you feel, think again. And remember that you are spirit daughters of the most creative being in the universe. Isn't it remarkable to think that your very spirits are fashioned by an endlessly creative and eternally compassionate God? Think about it. Your spirit body is a masterpiece, created with a beauty, function, and capacity beyond imagination. Trust and rely upon the Spirit, the greater your capacity to create.
Sisters, we are going to do something extraordinary.